Hello my dear students, today we are going to discuss division of a polynomial by a polynomial continued. So let's see few questions from exercise 11.5, question number 1, second. 7p square q square is multiplied by 9r minus 27 is divided by 63pq into r minus 3. So first of all, we have to write here solution. 7p square q square is multiplied by 9r minus 27 is divided by 63pq into r minus 3. So we can write here 7p square q square is multiplied by 9r minus 27 divided by 63pq into r minus 3. Now we can write here 7p square q square. Here 9 will be common, so 9 will be common, so it is remaining r minus 3. Now 63pq r minus 3. So cancelling the common factor r minus 3, r minus 3. Now p, here is only 1p, here is p square, so square cancelled. So q is also q cancelled. And 7, when the 7, 9, yeah, 63. So we have 9 and 9, 9 also cancelled out. So we have here PQ. So PQ, that is the answer. Let's see one more question. Question number 2 first. Divide 6 into 2x plus 7 into 5x minus 3 is divided by 3 into 5x minus 3. So we can write here solution. 6 into 2x plus 7 is multiplied by 5x minus 3 is divided by 3 is multiplied by 5x minus 3. Now 6 into 2x plus 7 into 5x minus 3 divided by, we can write 3 is multiplied by 5x minus 3. So 5x minus 3, 5x minus 3 cancelled out. 3, 2, 6 cancelled out. So we have 2 is multiplied by 2x plus 7. That is answer. Let's see one more question. Question number 3, second. 3p square plus 17p plus 10 divided by p plus 5. So first of all, 3p square plus 17p plus 10 divided by p plus 5. Now we can write 3p square plus 17p plus 10 by p plus 5. Now 3p square plus 17p plus 10, it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. So factorize, first of all factorize. So we can write here 3p square plus 15p, 15 plus 2p. So 15 plus 2, that is 17, and 15 to the 30, 3, 10 to 30. Now plus 10 by p plus 5. Now 3p square plus 15p plus 2p plus 10 divided by p plus 5. Now this is the first group. So from the first group, take out 3p. Now here is only p plus 5, 3 is 15 plus here. From the second group, take out 2, so p plus 5, now divide by p plus 5. Now p plus 5, p plus 5 will be common, so p plus 5 into, here is remaining 3p plus 2 divided by p plus 5. Now cancelling p plus 5, p plus 5, so here is remaining only 3p plus 2, that is answer. Let's see one more question. Factorize x square plus a plus 1 by a into x plus 1. So सॉल्यूशन x स्क्वायर प्लस a प्लस 1 बाय a इनटू x प्लस 1. नाउ वी कैन राइट x स्क्वायर प्लस a प्लस 1 बाय a इनटू x प्लस 1. वी कैन राइट a इनटू 1 बाय a कैंसिल आउट, सो वी हैव रिमेनिंग ओनली 1. नाउ x स्क्वायर प्लस a इज मल्टीप्लाई बाय x, सो ax प्लस 1 by a is multiplied by 1 by a is multiplied by x, so 1 by a into x plus a into 1 by a. Now this is the first group, this is the second group. Now from the first group take out x, so x, here is remaining x plus a, plus from the second group 1 by a will be common, so 1 by a, so here is remaining x plus a. Now x plus a, x plus a will be common, so x plus a will be common, so here is remaining x plus 1 by a. So we can say that x plus a and x plus 1 by a are the factors of x square plus a plus 1 by a into x plus 1. That is answer. Let's see one more question. Factorize 2x square minus root 3 into x minus 3. So it is in form of a x square plus b x plus c. We know that b is split into two integers, two numbers. Their sum is b and their product is a into c. So we can write here 2 x square minus root 3 into x minus 3. Now next 2 x square minus, say here root 3, we can write 2 root 3 minus root 3. 2 root 3 minus root 3. So 2 root 3 minus root 3. We have root 3, 2 minus 1, that is 1 root 3, that means root 3. And their product 2 root 3 into root 3. So 2 root 3 into root 3, 3, that means 6. 3 to get 6. Now it is x minus 3. Now 3 we can write root 3 into root 3. 3 we can write root 3 into root 3. So this is now 2x square minus 2 root 3 into x. X is multiplied by 2 root 3 minus minus plus root 3 into x minus root 3 into root 3. Now this is the first group. This one the second group. Now from the first group 2x will be common. So it is remaining x minus root 3 plus root 3 will be common from the second group. So root 3 will be common. So it is remaining x minus root 3. Now x minus root 3, x minus root 3 will be common. So x minus root 3 will be common. Take out. Now we have 2, it is remaining 2x plus root 3. So x minus root 3 and 2x plus root 3 are the factors of 2x square minus root 3 into x minus 3. That is answer. Let's see one more question. X to the power 4 minus 81 divided by x to the power cube plus 3x square plus 9x plus 27. So first of all, x to the power 4 minus 81 divided by x cube plus 3x square plus 9x plus 27. Now we can write x to the power 4 minus 81 by x cube plus 3x square plus 9x plus 27. Now x to the power 4 we can write x square whole square minus 81 we can write 9 square by. Now we make a pair, first pair, this is the second pair. Now here x square from the first group, x square will be common, so hence remaining x plus 3. Now plus 9 will be common from the second group. So 9 will be common, so it is remaining x plus 3. Now
x square whole square minus 9 square, it is in term of a square minus b square. So a square minus b square, we can write a minus b, a plus b. So here x square minus 9 and here is x square plus 9. Now x plus 3, x plus 3. So x plus 3 will be common. So there is remaining x square plus 9. Now x square plus 9 cancelling. Now x square minus 9 by, there is remaining x square minus 9 by x plus 3. Now x square minus 9, we can write 3 square. 3 is 9, that is x plus 3. Now x square minus 3 square, it is also in term of a square minus b square, so that is a minus b, a plus b. So x minus 3 into x plus 3 by x plus 3. x plus 3 cancelled out. So we have x minus 3, that is answer. Thank you.